The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. An Italian miracle worker who lived in the 13th century, Zita is remembered every April 27th. She gave food and clothing to the poor and is now the patron saint of maids and anyone who's lost a key. I'm Dennis Daly.